By way of full disclosure, I am a gamer and an educator with an interest in gaming and learning. Over the past 10 years, I've played many games. World of Warcraft, Conan, Aeon, Diablo, Guild Wars. I have also a much-neglected Farmville farm and have played a few games of Words with Friends. The game I selected to play is League of Legends, a very popular multiplayer online battle arena that blends the speed and intensity of a real-time strategy game with some elements of a role-playing game. I spent about an hour and a half in tutorial, which consisted of reading large amounts of detailed and complex text. Much of it made little or no sense as it was not combined with actual gameplay. To be honest, I got bored and just clicked through most of the tutorial to get to the actual gameplay. When the game first started, I followed minions and found myself in a battle. I found it difficult to figure out who I was supposed to be attacking and what I was supposed to be doing. I think the goal was to fight towards the enemy base and destroy the enemy nexus, but with so much happening, I had no idea what to do. As the game continued, it got faster and faster, and there were more and more attackers and more special effects. I was completely lost as of what to do. Let's stop the game for a moment and take a look at a screenshot of the user interface, which is full of information. Unfortunately, even with about 1.5 hours of tutorial, the only thing I recognized was the minimap at the bottom right-hand corner of the screen. As the game continued, things got even more chaotic, and at this point, I couldn't even find myself on the screen. The truth is, I could not stay alive long enough to screen capture my own video. The video you just saw was downloaded from YouTube because I spent most of my time dead, which doesn't make for good video footage. The learning curve for a video game should progress as described by Kurt Squire, and support players gently from newbie to master player and beyond. The learning curve for League of Legends felt more like this to me, gently sloping at first, then straight up. The tutorial phase was too long and provided too much information all at once. More importantly, the information was not embedded into the game at a reasonable rate. I did not play the game long enough to determine if the learning curve smoothed out at any point, or if it followed the infamous learning curve for the game Eve pictured in the video. But, based on the popularity of League of Legends, I suspect the game is not as difficult as my first experience would suggest. I hope you enjoyed my video as much as I enjoyed this first assignment.